I believe we have to stay on the offense. I believe that we need to win in Iraq, and we need to be after terrorists.
That I can't promise you, and I don't promise you, as the president does, that I know we can win. I don't know right now that it's going to, in the end, work out fine.
I think they call that a flip-flop.
In the end, I'll find a way to stick it to Louisville, Kentucky.
You always did.